Disney Pixar's latest offering, Elemental, explores the mature theme of immigrant experience while having romance at its core.
Meet the residents of Element City.
The film is humorous, entertaining, and sheds a light on how people should celebrate each other's differences. The film explores these themes by focusing on how fire and water traditionally don't mix.
But we all live by one simple rule.
Elements cannot mix.
Set in the fictional metropolis of Element City, the film revolves around the Lumens, a fire element family. Despite facing intolerance and alienation, the Lumens take up new names, set up a shop, and start a brand new life after immigrating from their homeland. Their daughter Ember, played by Lea Lewis, is eager to take over the family business after her father retires. There's only one thing getting in her way: her furious, flaming temper.
You're so hot.
Excuse me?
When her outburst messes with the pipes in the store, a city inspector water guy Wade Ripple, played by Mamoudou Atti, ends up getting pulled into the pipes. Wade's discovery of faulty pipes makes things worse. He writes the Lumens up for violating city's codes and submits a report that could shut the shop down. Desperate to save her father's life and work, Ember asks for one chance to make things alright. Wade agrees and the two set off to save the shop. What follows next is a journey of discovery, acceptance, and a celebration of love and freedom.
Wanted to do.
The film's director Peter Sohn weaves a beautiful narrative based on the immigrant experience by using Ember and Wade's differences. He's a water guy, she's a fire girl. Can we make it any more obvious?
Plus, my dad would boil you alive.
Why doesn't anyone get to tell you what you can do in your life?
The world building of the Element City also has some amazing visuals. The different cultures of the elements and the contrast between them is explored in both subtle and amusing ways while underlining a larger subject.
Sorry.
The humor is fast-paced and snappy, which contributes well to the theme of the movie. The characters are funny and have some well-written dialogues that will make you laugh out loud. Also, the short runtime of the film ensures that the film sticks to the point. Elemental is a proper feel-good movie and a breath of fresh air. You will walk out of the theater feeling great.
Try this!
Dad, those are too hot.
I love hot food.
Get your tickets to this beautiful movie now.